Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about what is an example of a remote network. There's many organizations have a central headquarters and branch office locations in different geographic areas. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.